I am ready to have sex.
Great. Come here.
Awesome. Oh, let's say, I can't believe this is actually happening.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
God, George, just your heart is racing.
I know. Well, you know, I've wanted to do this since we first, and now it's okay.
Yeah.
Now it's not like before. Now it can
breathe, George, breathe. Feel it in your diaphragm, just breathe it in.
You're gonna feel it in your diaphragm with my You're gonna feel it with my
Okay.
Yeah.
Do you need to just take a minute?
Take a minute. No, I'm good.
Okay.
Good. I'm gonna do this. This is gonna happen.
Yeah.
I'm gonna throw down. I'm gonna throw down onto you with my testicles.
Okay.
I'm gonna get on it. I'm gonna get on it and I'm gonna get in it and down it and through it. It's gonna be magically delicious. You're gonna be my lucky charm.
Okay, Okay, just don't talk. Let's just.
I'm gonna get a big old brimming bowl full of on your boobs.
George,
I'm gonna lick your titty. I'm gonna lick your titty.
What?
Can I lick it? I'm gonna slap you in the eye with my.
Okay.
I'm gonna flick you in the nuts with my. I'm gonna put it on your
neck.
I'm gonna pump you with my gonads.
No,
that's the spicy meatball in your
George,
in your spicy hole.
George, you're creeping me out. Okay.
I'm sorry. No. When I get nervous, I sometimes just talk, and it's I'm sorry. Let's.
Oh. Okay, George. I really think you should go take a minute.
Fine. Just don't even worry about it.
Maybe we should do this another time.
Let's not. Okay? No, just the head of it in. And then it just, we didn't even have to stay. I just go like beep, beep.
I don't.
And then technically we did
George.
It. Just a quick little. You wouldn't even know.
No.
This is very important. All right. We have to do this for Linda.
I'm sorry, George. I'm just not into it.
I am.
Oh, great.
Let's switch out. Okay. I was about to put my body shelves up some yow yike.
Excuse me.
Hey, George.
Oh, sorry. You meditating or something?
No, not at all. Come join me. You didn't feel like going on the moon hike with everyone?
No, I'm taking a breather from all that tonight.
Yeah. Maybe it's divinely inspired that you and I are here right now.
That's nice.
I can see that you have a kind soul.
Are we? Is this, it's like tantric or something.
I'm having my baby, George.
Yeah. What?
Yes.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am, George.
Oh, no. Stop doing that.
There's nothing to stop, George. My baby's on its journey.
Oh, my God. All right. I'll call the hospital.
No need. I'm going to do this myself.
No, that's a bad idea.
It is the best idea the universe has ever come up with.
Oh.
It's the most natural thing that can happen to a person.
I'm going to get Rod.
No, he'll be here soon enough. Look at the full moon right now. It's luminous.
Oh, God.
Okay. Opening like a lotus flower.
I'm passing out.
Are you okay?
I'm passing out.
Okay.